לא, תחבר אותו, עוד לא.
לא, זה אוקיי.
יש לו זמן. מי שיש
שם? אהה.
Okay, DD intersection, then next is marathon.
Yep. How's it, folks?
Hold on.
Avia, Gazeta 28, contact Miami Center 132.25.
132.25, okay, Gazeta 28, good day.
Lake Okeechobee, look at that, straight ahead. Big lake, you see the big lake?
Yep.
Lake
yep.
Okeechobee.
Okeechobee.
Alright, I got 3 minutes. Traffic, 2 o'clock below us, no factor.
Roger that.
That was like popcorn over there. Smells like popcorn, huh? Your passengers are having popcorn.
No, right. 0-0 Hotel Pierre, contact Miami Center 132.45.
132.45, Pilatus 900, Hotel Sierra. So long.
See ya.
Miami Center, good afternoon. Pilatus 900, Hotel Sierra. Flight level 200, direct to DD intersection.
Number 900 Delta here, Miami Center, roger. American 275, climbing maintain at level 230.
Climbing temp level 230, American 275.
The endurance is coming down.
Number 9245, the back track.
We're good.
3 o'clock, 7 miles eastbound, the Piper 4000.
Looks like we got...
American 275, contact Miami Center 126.52.
37 minutes to go.
American 275, good day.
November 9231, Papa, traffic 11 o'clock, 5 miles southwest on Cherokee 4000.
37 minutes to go, and we got 2 hours and 18 minutes of fuel, so plenty of IFR reserve. IFR, you want to have
1 hour at least.
That's conservative, you know.
Daytime, yeah.
Destination plus 45 minutes. You know it's nice and clear. You don't need an alternate, so 45 minutes reserve. We're going to be landing with an hour and a half of gas, so it's good.
We're 4-5 Quebec. I suggest you your climber descend 500 feet to get him in sight.
Descend, please, all 500 feet. 4-5 Quebec.
Mike Tango Hotel.
Number 4-5 Quebec, the traffic's 11 o'clock now and 4 miles at 4,000.
What's the altitude? 4-5 Quebec.
I'm sorry about that, it's 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock is 4 miles.
Looking for traffic.
35 minutes.
November 9231 Papa, your traffic's at 11 o'clock and 4 miles, leaving 37 now on the descent.
3-1 Papa, still negative contact. I can't find the traffic for my Quebec.
The more comfortable than the Piper?
I do not have it.
Not really.
Almost definitely.
More comfortable? More room?
Roger, he's at 1 o'clock and about a mile. Going to pass in front of you here in about 15 seconds. 4,000.
Miami Center, JetBlue 511, climbing out at 10.7 for 16,000.
511 Miami Center, climb and maintain flight level 230.
Flight level 230, JetBlue 511.
925, 45 Quebec.
925 Quebec, roger, contact 45.
Okay, okay. You can handle it? Not much coffee, huh?
Sure, but autocolle, I'm a call, I'm also club. Bye-bye, it's a kilo
session. For 9231 Papa, traffic, no factor, message to routing, advise when you're ready.
31 Papa, ready.
Yeah.
And we're 9231 Papa, third to Fort Lauderdale International, via direct to Gilby.
Fort Lauderdale International, Mr. Penno!
Lima, Bravo, India.
Cubans, Cubans!
Where is Cuba?
Where is Lady Cuba?
Could you give me the first one again?
Sure, Gilby, Gulf, India, Lima, Bravo, India.
Roger, understand, direct Gilby, then direct Newer, N-E-W-E-R. 31 Papa.
And we're 9231 Papa, affirmative.
Miami, officers 402, let's pass the 22 for 190 at Wallace.
Officer 402, Miami, Roger. Kula 31, do you have clearance in the range? Kula 31, roger. Maintain a block level 21 at 230 to establish the confines of class at North 901. Radar service terminated, change to tactical frequency approved.
Oh, you gotta watch out for the prop TBO.
JetBlue 511, correct.
Because
Lima, Bravo Victor, and then direct there.
Propellers.
Direct LaBelle.
Have
JetBlue 511.
Time between overall and life expectancy. Some of the props are 5 years, some of the props are 10 years, even though the engine can last for 30 years.
The propellers.
The prop has to be, you know, overhauled every certain amount of hours.
It's outside and working out and.
Of course, yeah, you gotta. But this is very efficient RPM here. It's 1700 RPM. It's very, very slow go and nice bite. That's usually where the turboprops stay efficiency, you know. That RPM is good. So. I cruise at 22 inches in 1700. I get about 9 gallons. I get about 9 gallons an hour. From 300 horsepower, you know, it's pretty good. Yeah, it's very good. Ground speed is nice here, 266.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't need more than that speed. I mean,
JetBlue,
you know.
511, say your speed.
JetBlue 511.
Unless you're going really far.
90.
Like, if you're going to Europe,
and, 300 or nothing.
The pressure is
300, 400 knots. You want 400. You want a jet speed.
Jet is, 562. Do not exceed 270 knots of spacing.
Okay,
not
to speed 270 to spacing. Yeah, 562. File for altitude 1.
Yeah. He's filed for 36. You can expect an increase here in the next 10 miles.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, shabby.
Sierra, did you want to go back to flight level 220?
Negative, we'll stay at 200, 900 Hotel Sierra. Thanks a lot. Doesn't make sense, you know, you're 30 minutes away. Go back up and down, stay there.
That'd be great, you know, 562.
I go lower, not though.
Yeah,
the beautiful thing about turboprops is that they're very efficient at low altitudes. You can fly at 11,000 now, or 22, or 17,000 with the same exact fuel burn. Okay, on a jet at 12,000. 10,000 feet now or 200, you're going to be, you know, burning 50% more gas than up at 370 or 350. So you really want to, you know, watch out. If this would have been a jet,
okay, thank you.
I'll take it up as high as I can because you're getting more fuel efficiency. But
make a 11 Miami Center, Roger, right then. So what's going?
American 43 out of 11,000 for 16,000.
American 43 Miami Center, climb maintain flight level of climb maintain flight level 180.
Flight level 180, American 43.
United 562, climb maintain flight level 210.
210, yeah, 562.
Options 402, cross the Bobbio intersection 10,000 and 250
knots. Bobbio 10 and 250, options 402.
November 9231 Papa, just going to maintain at 3,000.
3-1 Papa out of 4 for 3.
Make a 1-1 radar contact about 23 miles north of LaBelle. American 43, climb maintain flight level 400, expedite through flight level 220 for traffic.
Climb and maintain 400, expedite through 220, American 43.
United 562, climb maintain flight level 220.
Climb to 220, PS 562.
Yes, sir, 22.
22, thanks, 562.
Coast Guard 6545, descend and maintain 4000.
545, leaving 5 for 4000.
November 9231 Papa, contact Miami Approach 119.7.
119.7, 31 Papa.
We're 4440 Kilo, are you with us center at 3500?
Yeah, we sure are. You've been busy, but we're with you.
Roger, Palm Beach, customer 2906.
996.
You got thunderstorms straight ahead?
Yep.
See some weather out there? A little bit of weather out there, too?
562, climb maintain, level 230.
We may be able to pick up the ASOS. What you got here?
3552.
3525.
3552.
3552?
Yep.
Okay.
United 562, contact Miami Center 126.52.
2652, yeah.
Marathon Airport, Marathon, Florida. Automated weather observation. 1-9-3-4 Zulu. Wind 070 at 1-1.
How was up?
Visibility 10. Sky condition clear.
Beautiful.
Temperature 30 Celsius.
Hot. 30 degrees.
Runway 7 for sure.
Runway 7, beautiful. Winds are 070 to 11, and it's clear skies, 10 mile visibility.
Radar contact about 15 miles north of Woodville.
Beautiful day, and 31 degrees Celsius.
Option 4,
we left Jersey, it was 11 degrees?
I think I have it on my phone, let me see.
Coast Guard 6545, contact Miami Approach 1100.7.
19.7 for 6545, we'll see you.
Hey, what's up?
That was 53 degrees.
Did you make a 1-1?
You know how to convert from Fahrenheit to Celsius?
That's minus 32 times 2 something.
American 43. 59
degrees Fahrenheit is 15 degrees Celsius.
126.
That's a little bit lower than
American 43, you're welcome.
About 12 degrees Celsius when we left Jersey.
There's a formula. Time.
And now we're up to 31 degrees. So you know, instead of 13 degrees up to 31. So that's a big difference in temperature. Which is another good reason why you want to start cooling
make
off the cabin. You cool off the cabin, it stays nice and cool on the descent.
Make a 1-1 fair speed.
Go ahead and switch it to cooling now.
Cool. Make a 1-1 maintain 350.
It's on heating now, right?
Low.
Short 2-1-2-9-3-349.
Cooling off. Cooling off and cooling on.
Oh, no, it's on.
We're circulating. Heating off. And you can put the vents on low. And that's it. See how it feels now. If it gets too cold, we'll just explain, hey, you know, it's going to warm up really. Because we're 25 minutes away, so it's going to, you know, it takes time to cool off the cabin. So I prefer it on the cool side, you know, instead of them being sweaty, you know. Because as we're descending, you're gonna power back. You're gonna have less bleed air. You look to the right, you can see the western coast of Florida right there. That's Fort Myers. And you look to the left, you'll see the East Coast, which is the Atlantic Ocean, and we're just abeam Palm Beach right now. See Palm Beach? We're way out there.
Yeah.
We're right in between Fort Myers and Palm Beach now.
Shark 21, say speed.
Okay, so minimum descent.
Make it 1-1, are you doing 350? AC 4637, you with me at 5100?
We just checking in, AC 4637.
Make it 1-1, contact Miami Center, Channel 6. AC 4637, cross Fabio at 10,000 at 250 knots. Fabio 10,000 at 2,906.
Fabio 10,000, speed 250, AC 4637.
Shark 21, contact Miami Center, Channel 6.
All this traffic, yeah, traffic below us.
1,050 below.
Yep. And we're on a 50 nautical mile range.
900 Hotel Sierra, traffic at 4 o'clock and about 6 miles southbound. Way of 2 F-16s, 1,000 feet below you.
Looking for the traffic. Pilatus 900 Hotel Sierra. See if we can get him.
F-16, huh?
F-16.
On the left.
Yeah, that's right. 900 Hotel Sierra, contact Miami Center on 132.4.
132.4, 900 Hotel Sierra. So long. 32.4. You see it?
Yeah, in front of us. There's something in front.
That's what I want, Roger. And if you want, yes.
Yeah, I see two of them. One here and one right there.
Same altitude?
Yep.
Okay, now we got him. Center, Pilatus 900 Hotel Sierra, flight level 200, we have traffic at sight.
Pilatus 900 Hotel Sierra, Miami Center, Roger, beautiful sight, ain't it?
Oh yeah, a couple of bogeys. They're fast.
They're fast, they're flying 5-6.
I hope we're not in trouble.
Make a 1-1, contact Miami Local, Channel 5.
Miami Local, Channel 5.
Make a 1-1, I tell you what, make a 1-1, change that. Let's make it Local, Channel 1-2, make it Channel 12.
Local, Channel 12. That's probably news.
Shark 2-1, contact Miami Local, Channel 12.
This is probably the military.
Yep.
Local Channel 12, Local Channel 5.
Miami American 1060, 2190 for 240.
Contem 61, Miami Center, roger. Descend maintain throttle for 200, plan for Scott at 10 and 250.
Descend now 200, plan for Scott, 10 and 250, American 1061.
Shark 21, contact Miami local channel 12.
Staff near Miami, American 2286, 274 for 240.
American 2286, ma'am, good afternoon. Rights are good. Cross the jingle. Let maintain 8,000. I'll turn to 2996.
2996, we'll cross the jingle at 8,000, American 2286.
What was the altimeter there? Did you listen?
Stability 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature 30 Celsius. Dew point 20 Celsius. Altimeter 2995.
95.
Density altitude 1,000.
Okay, beautiful. So winds from 070 at 11 and 2995 on the altimeter. That's barely any difference, because standard is
2902,
yeah.
133.77, 3377, good flight, hello.
3377, to Charlie Alpha, good day.
November 30, November Fox, climb 18, climb to 230. American 1061, cross Scott at 10, 10,250 knots, altimeter 2996.
2996, Scott at 10,250 knots, American 1061.
Number 89869, a radio check.
Simmons at Lotto. I'm calling off a little bit. I'm
just on. Yes, the low is the ECS.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh, my sandwich is like that. I'm from the left to the right.
You can
you enter left
select
summit.
Procedure. Select approach, RNAV 7, vectors, and load it up. Now you're going to have the approach in there. Okay. We'll do the visual approach, it's much easier, yeah. Now just remember, we're coming in very fast, so you have to slow down, you know, at least 10, 15 miles before we...
Jason 7 Kilo Romeo, thanks for the help. Contact Miami approach 133.77. Hello.
Miami, right off there to your left hand side. That's Miami right
3377,
there.
747 Kilo Romeo. Have a good day.
Gladys 90 Hotel Sierra, contact Miami 133.5. 335, good flight. So long.
335, 9 Hotel Sierra. Thanks a lot. So long. Miami Center, good afternoon, Pilatus, 900 Hotel Sierra, flight level 200, direct Marathon.
November 900 Hotel Sierra, Miami Center, roger. Mako 11, trust Racky, add and maintain 7,000. X-ray Alpha Kilo Bravo Lima, contact Miami approach 120.5.
120.5 X-ray Alpha Kilo Bravo Lima, so.
Shark 21, set to maintain 12,000. Shark 21, cross Cajun at and maintain 7,000. Shark 2-1, cross Cajun and maintain 7,000.
Good on hello. How's it pick up? Probably busy.
Probably better to request lower. But you're 14 minutes now and 60
yeah.
miles out. Imagine he's going to forget you, and now you're chopping and dropping from 20,000 like a rock all the way down. I would actually ask for lower. Okay? Center, Pilatus, 900 Del Sierra requesting lower. This way it's more comfortable, you know,
the
descent rate.
Probably, yeah, up a few years.
Miami Center, Ranger, flight 71, 6,000.
Flight 731, Miami Center, Roger. The QUS altimeter, 2996.
7996, 71.
November 0, Hotel Sierra, descend and maintain 17,000. The Miami altimeter, 2996.
2996, leaving flight 200, descending 17,000, 0 Hotel Sierra. 17,000 to 9996. Okay, arm. Altitude select, 17,000.
Good afternoon, Laperouse 2510 heavy.
Okay.
Leaving flight level 2906.
Vertical speed mode engage, and then give it 1,000 feet.
Laperouse 2510 heavy, Miami Center.
Beautiful. 700 is good.
Maintain 10,000 at 250.
Now, get on the throttle, get on the power. You don't want to go more than 700 on the inlet temperature, turbine temperature, inlet
settle.
Beautiful. Yeah, it does come down nice and easy. Bring it up a little bit, that's good. Beautiful. Keep everybody happy. I want to put the seatbelt sign on for the folks back there. And right there. I'll be off for a second. I'll just tell them we're descending. We're about 10 minutes away, okay?
Okay.
Alright, they got it. 10 minutes out. It's good to give heads up to the operation
sure.
there. Tell them we're coming.
Your hotel here. Descend and maintain 6,000. No delay in the descent for traffic.
Expedite descend, descending 6,000, no delay, 900 Celsius. Okay, give it 2,000 feet per minute, and throttle back as necessary. There's no speed brakes here, so you gotta really... There you go, and then we're going to 6,000. You got it set for 6?
No. No, that's descent.
No, 4029 after Lee County joined the Bridge 6 arrival.
Just to push in?
Push in, and then
after
6,000.
After Lee County Bridge 6, right.
Arms up.
4029,
yep.
6,000 arm, and then 1,700, you can probably get it down to about 18. And about 700 here, so you can keep the speed up, it's good. Oh, watch that too, you gotta watch the, exactly, so. Yeah, you may have to throttle a little bit further. Okay, very nice, excellent work. Alright, let's do a final descent checklist here. There's my checklist. Okay, ice protection is off, power is set for descent, cabin pressurization and rate. We are descending and it's decreasing 5.3 PSI differential pressure. Altimeters, 2996, 596. Let's go Miami, 2996, that's good. Selected right, left, cross check. Debriefing is complete and airspeed below 236. What are you at? About 236, you're good.
Number 0, Hotel Sierra, fly heading 220, vectors traffic.
Heading 220 for traffic, 0 Hotel Sierra. Alright, heading mode,
220 for traffic. Excellent.
Probably give it a little bit more than that. Maybe he really wants us down.
November 800 Golf Alpha, Miami Center.
Okay, seatbelt, shoulder harness, on the right.
Climb and maintain flight level 230, 800 Golf Alpha.
Seatbelts on it, shoulder harness on the left.
Yep.
Okay. Thousand 600 descending 6,000 now. Okay, approach and landing checklist. We got passenger landing brief. I told them we're 10 minutes out. Their seated seatbelt is secured. Altimeter is selected at 29 or 906. Flaps is required. We're going to keep it at zero for now. And landing gear down below 177. And then landing light and taxi light we can put on below 10,000 so they see us better.
Put the strobes on.
And we put the strobes on too. That's good.
Miami Center, I'll make go 422 with you descending.
And an approach and landing check was complete. Holding on the flaps, holding on the gear.
Roger, South Cursor, I'd maintain 10,000 at 250 knots, Miami altimeter 29 or 96.
Hey, Roger, I'll make it go
14,000 descending 6,000.
Prepare the 80s and then we're going to need the frequency 122.8.
Okay, got it.
November 0, Hotel Sierra, descend and maintain 4,000.
Leaving 1,300, 500, descending 4,000, 0 Hotel Sierra.
November 4, Romeo Kilo.
I'll do 3.
Approach push it in.
Zero, no, it's okay, I'll do 3,000.
Yeah, we'll push it in. 4,000.
Okay, good, 4,000, excellent.
Yeah,
we're like 6 minutes out, and you know, we're still at 13,000, so it's gotta, you know, you gotta expedite that descent.
71, I'll be looking.
Okay, so you may have to disconnect the autopilot and fly then.
Let it just go down.
You gotta go engage, vertical speed mode engage. Now it's gonna go down. TVS on the top left, now it's gonna go down faster. Be careful, power.
Approved 2510, mend altitude maintain.
Maybe 2500 is more comfortable, what do you think?
1,000.
Need engage? 2600 engage, that's good.
That's a lot of time.
Yeah, a little bit, if you can, a little bit more here.
November 5124 November, change to my frequency 128.1
2817. Hit engage, okay, that's good. Okay, looks like we're going through 10,000 descending to 4,000. We're good now. Now you can relax it a little bit. About 2,000 feet per minute.
November, 1-2-8-1-7.
Approved 2510, that's first to 10,250 knots.
Cross course, so 1-2-8-1-7 knots. Lamperu 2510.
You're good. Beautiful down here, look at it, beautiful.
November 0, Hotel Sierra, fly heading 170, vectors traffic, expedite descent through 5,000.
Left turn heading 170 for traffic, expedite descent through 5,000, 900 Hotel Sierra.
November 8, Niner Golf Alpha, amendment to your route, advise ready to copy.
Ready to copy, Niner Golf Alpha.
November 9 Golf Alpha, you're clear direct to Pahokee, Papa Hotel Kilo, direct to Orlando, Oscar Romeo Lima, rest of route unchanged.
Okay, direct Pahokee VOR and then Orlando, 9 Golf Alpha.
Hello Miami, Learjet H1 Lima Charlie, descending through 22 down to 170, speed restricted to 250.
November 5124 November, roger. November 821, Lima Charlie, Miami Center, roger. Yeah, you're going to be number two behind a Pilatus who's about 20 miles north of the field.
One Lima Charlie, roger that, we'll be looking.
US approach, good afternoon, November 953 Alpha Charlie.
And auto speed.
Yep. Lamperu 2510, contact Miami approach 120.5.
Miami approach 05, love.
November 0 Hotel Sierra, leaving 5,000, clear direct to Marathon, descend and maintain 3,000.
Leaving 5,000, direct to Marathon, descend and maintain 3,000, 0 Hotel Sierra. Is that 2,000 or 3,000 for 0 Hotel Sierra?
0 Hotel Sierra, 3,000, descend and maintain 3,000.
Descend and maintain 3,000, 0 Hotel Sierra. 3,000.
Key West, good afternoon, November 953, Alpha Charlie.
And expedite the same through 5. Through 5, you can go direct Marathon.
Miami, this is Geronimo 4143.
Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic. 4 minutes out, currently 15 miles to the north, landing runway 7. Marathon traffic.
Winter, thanks.
That's good.
Number 1 Lima Charlie, descend and maintain 5,000. The Marathon altimeter 2994.
Alright, direct Marathon now.
Marathon traffic 332 Romeo Kilo, taxiing west end to hangars 207 to take off.
Direct Marathon now. Direct Marathon. Marathon right there. 4,000, descending to 3,000, right?
Number 800 Golf Alpha, contact Miami Center 132.
Level 3,000.
132.2, 800 Golf Alpha, thank you.
November 0 Hotel Sierra, report the field in sight, expect the visual approach.
Airport's in sight, expecting the visual, we can take the visual, Hotel Sierra.
November 0 Hotel Sierra, clear for the visual approach. Marathon Airport, report your cancellation on this frequency or flight service on the ground.
Traffic,
no charge or objection between you and the airport. Radar services terminated, frequency changes approved.
Frequency change approved, we'll cancel with you on the air, 0 Hotel Sierra.
Change of flight 731, contact.
Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic. 10 miles to the north, landing runway 7, Marathon traffic. Okay, you got the field straight ahead?
Yep.
And I'll set you up for the approach.
The squawk still the same, right?
Yep, we're going to squawk IFR for now until we actually cancel. I'll hit procedure for you, and I'll activate Vectors to final. We're going to go here and then make a left to runway 7. So,
yeah, right? So left down.
Exactly. And your visual approach now, you can disconnect the autopilot and just, you know, do the approach.
Okay, speed is around there. Is that a set of mark?
Yeah, it's good, no problem. Now you see the airport? I would actually cheat to the right now and give yourself a base leg. So select heading mode, and make it right, there you go. Got plenty of room. And you can descend down to 1500 AGL. That's the pattern altitude for turboprop. So let's go down to 1500. And remember, you're gonna fall behind the aircraft if you don't expedite the slowdown and such. So I would actually hand fly it now. I think it's much better. So disconnect the autopilot. You ready? Autopilot's disconnected. And just hand fly the airplane. I disconnected the autopilot. You see the runway?
Yep.
Start coming down.
So that's supposed to reset.
Okay, you ready for the landing checklist? Full landing checklist.
So yes, about the pattern for
landing checklist. Flaps as required. You ready for?
Yeah,
flaps. Ready for 15 degrees?
Yeah.
Okay, 15 degrees. Slow down to about 120. Slow the airplane down. Throttle back. There you go. Slow the airplane down.
Set three.
Flaps are coming in. Selected 15. see the runway?
Yep.
Keep it wide. You want to give yourself plenty of room. You don't want to be too tight. Okay, you ready for the gear? Okay, landing gear coming down.
I'm able to hear.
120. And keep coming down.
Green Harp. 33, Romeo Kilo.
Three greens. You see three greens?
333, Romeo Kilo. Go ahead.
333, Romeo Kilo, just departed Marathon en route to Nassau. MYNN would like that flight.
Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic, left downwind, runway 7, Marathon traffic. Okay, flaps are set 15, let's throttle back. And let's get 30 degrees, you ready?
Yep.
Looking for 120. 30 degrees of flaps is selected. Give yourself plenty of room and you can... When you're comfortable, you can turn to the base. Keep coming down, though. Keep coming down. You gotta come down. Keep coming down. You're at 3,200. You gotta keep coming down. You gotta be at about 1,000 feet now.
Okay, heading 130, 43 pop.
And Center Pilatus 900 Hotel Sierra would like to cancel IFR at this time and squawk 1200.
November 900 Hotel Sierra IFR cancellation received. Squawk IFR frequency change approved. Good day.
Frequency change approved. 900 Hotel Sierra. So long.
November 1 Lima Charlie, descend and maintain 3,000.
All right, this is turn base.
Field in sight, expect the visual approach.
Go ahead, turn base.
3,000.
And before landing checklist, we got the flap selected 30 degrees, indicating 30 degrees. We got landing gear down, selected 3 greens, landing gear is down.
3 Romeo Kilo, say type aircraft.
Cabin differential pressure is good.
Yeah, base.
And I'll call the base leg for you. And yaw damp to go, so you got to disconnect the yaw damp when you're coming in. All right? Marathon traffic, Marathon traffic, Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic, left base runway 7, Marathon traffic. Keep turning, you're looking good, beautiful approach, very nice. About 120 is good. Slow down to about 100 is even better now on the base to final. See the runway?
Yep, sure.
Excellent.
Marathon traffic, Learjet descending out of 4,500 down to 3,000. He's setting up for a left downwind runway 7. Marathon approximately 12 miles to the northeast.
Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic, on the left base turning final runway 7. Marathon traffic. Beautiful, 100 all the way down. Okay, Yodam disconnected, you ready?
Yep.
And you're ready for landing. Final checklist, gear is down, 3 greens. You see 3 greens?
Sure.
I can see flaps at 30 degrees. Selected, indicated, 30 degrees, final checklist is complete.
28 mil.
Between 100 and 90 or so. 100 is good all the way down here. Let's keep it at 100, that's good. Marathon traffic, Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic is on final runway 7. Marathon traffic.
Marathon traffic, Learjet's on a 45 entry for the left downwind and runway 7. Marathon.
Keep coming down. And we can start slowing down to about 90. Keep your feet on the bottom of the pedals. You don't want to touch the brakes on touchdown. Very nice. Right between 90 and 100 is your target approach speed. How's your trim? Trim's good? Thank you. speed's good. A little bit more throttle.
Learjet's on the left down.
Tiny
runway
bit more throttle.
Traffic, please advise.
Very nice. Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic, traffic is a short final runway 7, full stop in Marathon.
Catch in sight, Pilatus Learjet's on the left downwind.
Copy that, thank you. A little bit of crosswind from the left, tiny bit. Throttle back a little more, keep coming down. A little bit high, keep coming down, keep coming down, keep coming down. Throttle back, keep coming down. There you go, very nice, keep coming down. Throttle back up a little bit. Throttle back up a little bit, there you go.
Nice.
That's alright, keep coming down, keep coming down, throttle back. Very nice, straight rudder, left aileron, throttle all the way back to idle. Right aileron, hold it right there. All the way back, all the way back. Alright, and go to beta. There you go, just like that. A little bit of reverse. And you can take the ground idle right there. Just like that. Get off the right. The next exit on the right side.
Marathon traffic, Learjet turning base for runway 7, Marathon.
Very nice. Marathon traffic, Pilatus traffic. I'll make a right on Delta off the runway to the ramp, Pilatus traffic. Make a right on Delta. And let's see, jet center. See the airport diagram here? Let's get the airport diagram. See, make a right here.
Traffic, Learjet, final, runway 7 be a full stop landing marathon.
Okay, right there. Alright, keep going straight. See where it says jet center.
I'm
going
to have you take a right, turn around, do a 180, and go down to Alpha 1 and Alpha 2.
Copy that. Is that jet center, Alpha 1, Alpha 2 for us?
That's it.
Okay, let me have it for a second. Copy that.
Marathon traffic, 6 Echo Fox is 5 miles north inbound for 7.
Oh, there you go. After landing checklist right there, you can knock it out.
Ground idle flaps is required to hold the flap in the model.
Yep. Flaps to zero. You can do it.
Yep. ECS switch is required. Auto.
Yep. Keep it auto. That's good.
Rather, standby. Transporter.
Hotel Sierra, this is Marathon Jet Center. Are you on frequency?
Color lights.
Affirmative. Pilatus is on.
Charlie.
I put a switch off.
We're going to bring you in Alpha 2.
Copy that. Alpha 2, I see the lights.
After landing, complete.
Marathon traffic, 6 Echo Fox on the left base for 7.
After landing, check complete.
Complete.
Excellent.
Marathon traffic, Learjet back taxi, taxiway Charlie. Will we be off momentarily? Traffic turn final. Traffic Learjet is clear, runway 7, Marathon.
Awesome,
yep.
Awesome.
Yep.
9 Marathon traffic, 6 Echo Fox is turning final for 7 Marathon.
Clear right, and clear left. Okay, securing checklist, go ahead and set the parking brake. And shut down. Parking brake is set. What else we got?
Okay, PCL idle.
Okay, that's good.
Alright.
Clear.
Parking brake on.
Arrow lights as required. Time record. Avionics bus 2 and 1 off. Alright, EPS off. Generator 2 and 1 off. And I got condition lever cut off. Condition lever is cut off. And inertial lights as required, so that's all off. And battery switch coming off.
Inertial light, oxygen lever. Do you see the oxygen lever? Off, because if you keep it on, it's going to drain the tanks. Okay, so got oxygen lever off and then flight control lock. Remember the flight control lock over there and behind you? Put on the flight control. Beautiful. You pull it out and put it right in the hole. There you go. And we got wheel chocks, anchor the propeller, and all that good stuff. So that's outside. Shut down checkerboard. Welcome to Florida!
Yep. Good job, fellas.
Excellent, excellent. It felt much faster towards the end, but you know, after departure it felt... Oh, wonderful. Is that yours or... Oh, that's his. Okay, good. Did it give you a little boost or still?
Oh, definitely. Oh, wonderful. Like 40%.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. It's not gonna be as nice and cool, so get that bathing suit. 31 degrees Celsius out there. Clear door.
Put it on you.